were going to go sooner or later, and Howatt and Williams go. Neither one of them gets anything each other, and the sooner the linesman can get them off, the better it'll be. Ron Finn and Garry Howatt have words. Williams, who made his statement coming into the game that the Islanders, with the exception of Trotsky and Gillies, were a bunch of fairies, helped this out. It made the front page of every page in town.
Kurt Walker's cruising too, George. He's looking too.
And Dave Newell is warning him. Williams says to Walker, let it go.
And Gillies is on the ice too with Howard, so if it turns into that, Islanders certainly can take care of themselves, George.
Kurt Walker, of course, as you well know, we've mentioned in the past, 6'3", 200-pounder from Weymouth, Massachusetts, Northeastern University of Boston, of which he is not a graduate. Garry Howatt with Dave Williams, exchanging words in the penalty box.